My name is Jason Wright. Of Kanye Martin Kosi. I want to get some closer. So, yeah, I come from America. I'm volunteering with SBW. And I live up in Case Smoke and Inglebazana, which is a rural community just outside the village there. So I live there. I'm basically a professional friend. I just hang out, have a good time, do whatever I can. Teach HIV and AIDS to the school, stuff like that. Just do whatever I can.
What brought you here to Mama Tafu's?
I was taking a weekend off and we met a friend. He runs a tour company, Belile. And he said, I know this is a great place to go, chill out for the weekend. I said, cool. Came here, met all these kids. It's a shame most of them are in school right now. But we met all these kids, beautiful, beautiful kids. Played with them for 3 days. And the days they're all crying, couldn't like come back. Now, almost about once a month or so, I come here and just hang out. Just do this, just chill.
You've been doing this for 8 months now, is that
8 months, yeah. Yeah.
Okay. How do you find it?
I love it. It's opened my eyes, opened my mind. Just love it. Different world.